Neptune Entertainment has, for the past few years, been putting on such high publicity shows without really any issues is testament to the fact that they still trust us.
I'd say the best part for me is watching it unfold. Not so much watching the show, because we never really get to enjoy the show. In my perfect world, or maybe people think that in our positions we get like the best seat in the house where we get to enjoy the show from start to finish. No, you never get to sit and watch the entire show.
Everything that goes into a show, we're in charge of, from booking the artists all the way to the day the show happens, and everything in between. So typically it does end up being a lot of senators who are on student government, and we use senators for everything from advertising and publicity to driving around the artist the day of the show, going out and buying hospitality. I mean, without volunteers, we wouldn't be able to do the shows.
The first step is getting an idea of what the students want. We have the Student Entertainment Committee, a collective group of students that can voice their opinions and ideas as to what kind of shows we think the UMaine community would want. With the Janelle Monáe show, we made the decision to go ahead with it. She's a great up-and-coming star. You know, she was at the VMAs. She played for the Obamas at the White House, which was awesome. Their opener, Fun, they did an acoustic show, which was really great. We got a lot of publicity from the campus and local photographers that came out to take pictures. Working in the union was really easy because we knew we'll take over the whole atrium, set them all up, not a problem, we'll bring in a stage. This show was different than any other show that we had because it was part of the Campus Consciousness Tour. It came with a lot. It wasn't just an artist and their supplies and their band. It was an artist who came with an entire tour that had vendors and sponsors that we had to accommodate also. They had their big Brita water filtration center, and we had a couple of those set up throughout the campus, which was really cool.
We had that little acoustic show which we had to set up for, and then rip it all down, move over to the CCA, and set it up again in the lobby for that night when Fun and Janelle Monáe were performing. Some people talk about you like they know all about you. When
you get down, they doubt you. And when you dip it on the scene, yeah, they talking about it. Having to go over all these small details and knowing how everything was going to be executed and planned was a little overwhelming at certain times, but when everything just comes together at the end of the day, it's a really good feeling to see everything just be smooth.
Obviously, two people who are full-time students, doing that can be a lot of work, so we try to delegate a lot of stuff to anyone really who wants to get involved. I know most other schools have an advisor who's really like pulling the strings and booking, and it's really cool that literally we do everything. It's one of the things that I'll always, for the rest of my life, give praise to the university for allowing students to do it, because it's really one of the best experiences I've ever had. I'll always remember my concert days at UMaine. I'm not scared.
I am waiting. Seeing the students show up, you know, the excitement is built up because you know throughout the process how many tickets have we sold, how many tickets are going, how many tickets are left. So watching people flow in through the door and getting their ticket scanned and just watching, you know, their excitement for the show that they're about to launch is the most rewarding. There's nowhere to run. I got a hammer and a heart of glass. I gotta know right now which walls to smash. Got a pocket
never.